I do 45.
There's the third one.
Just do it. Should I put it in like this?
I don't know.
There you go, Ryan.
We only have 20 minutes of class.
You decide.
Just one class.
Put it in the bucket. It's not that hard.
It's not that hard.
Drop it there.
Oh, that's not big enough. Oh.
Yeah, Ryan.
Get it out!
No, no, it's not big enough.
Ryan, just keep it out.
Get it out.
Alright, we'll go next time.
You want me to put it in or you?
Next time. You can't. Joey, put some weight on it. Are you guys afraid to break it?
No.
Is that 35?
Yes, it stuck my hand.
That's what happened. I was wondering why Joey was laughing.
Alright.
Oh, wait.
Bridge move. Bridge
look out.
What?
That's true. Y'all gotta get it.
Hey, it held 35.
35. Does 45s even fit? So it's cracking. Ryan, I wouldn't hold that.
Yeah, get out.
There you go. Ryan, watch your feet.
We should probably have steel-toed shoes.
Put the ruler down.
What if it crushes a steel-toed shoe?
I don't think it weighs that much. It's cracking, I can hear it.
I can hear it.
I can't tell where it's cracking at.
What?
I can't tell where it's cracking at.
It's cracking right here.
Yeah, it's just those things. It's just those things.
Watch your toes.
Put a 10
in?
No,
put a 10 in.
Do what
they
say.
Okay.
We're not putting on here.
Put this in.
It's not going to fit.
Hey,
challenge
hey,
accepted.
I need to put the 45 in.
Just put something in.
There we go.
Fine.
Don't hurt yourself.
Watch out, Ryan. Watch out, Ryan. Watch your feet, guys. Watch your feet.
Get your feet out of there.
Yeah, you can put it in like that.
Watch your feet. Oh, boy.
It's bouncing.
Oh, that's 160.
See?
That
was
175 more pounds. 35, 35. 150. 150,
okay, you have
85
more pounds.
40
more to be
no.
Hey,
Peter,
just put more weight. Just
35.
Hey, Craig,
what are you doing?
Just put as high as you can.
Alright.
Put another 45 in.
So 150 plus
35. Oh, you're moving it.
Oh,
let's go ahead. Here's a piece.
Ryan, I hope you didn't want to take that back.
Okay. Oh no, the flag got ruined.
Wow, that just broke.
See, the flag survived.
Flag survived, that's all it counts.